My name's Scott.
My name is Michelle.
And we make chocolate. We feature single origin chocolate. So we buy beans from different origins of cacao producing countries. So we bring in cacao from different regions and they all have a different flavor profile. And through our roasting method and our grinding method, we try to highlight the characteristics of that particular region. So just hearing from Sarah was very exciting in and of itself, and to think about Tejas Chocolate participating in some way of making a beer for them was really exciting. They needed 120 pounds of cocoa nibs for a brew recipe they were working on. Wanted to know if we could help them. So I was excited to hear from St. Arnold because somewhere in there I visualized beer. Now I went down and had a wonderful time meeting with all the guys at St. Arnold and talking about beer and chocolate and all that stuff. And so to make 120 pounds of nibs, just to put that in perspective for us, that would translate into about 1,500 chocolate bars. So that's a lot of chocolate. And you know, I treat all of our beans, they're kind of precious to us, and we want to make good chocolate with them. And just think about sending out just the chocolate bean itself. The only way I could think of that would do it justice would be to soak it in some beer for a while.